My feed has been full of peppermint bark recently, which got me thinking, how hard can this possibly be, right? Oh, was I in for a surprise. Let's just say that chocolate is very temperamental. The pieces didn't quite stick together, but at the end of the day, I give you a sheet of peppermint bark. These are far from perfect, but quite delicious.